So when you come into the clinic, your first visit with us is going to be at least an hour, and really it's an extensive conversation. So we'll talk about why you're here, what led you to come to our door, and all of the various components that'll be involved in that. But then we're going to unpack the road, unpack the journey that got you here, because there are so many factors that influence what's going on in our health and why we end up in the place that we're in. And so taking that extensive history is so important to be able to treat you in the wholeness of who you are. I think in our current paradigm of thought around medicine, we think that we are our symptoms, and our symptoms are really just the messengers of the problems deeper underneath. And so from the naturopathic medical model, it's that we treat the patient. We don't treat the disease. So your symptoms are our roadmap. They're like a constellation all spread out. And when you put those stars all together, then you can see what you're actually looking at. And so those individual stars, individual symptoms pull us down to where the root, where the imbalance is in the body. And if we speak to that and give the body what it needs to be well at that level, those symptoms often just disappear.